I'm part of the permanent exhibit of the botanical garden. Everyone's taking a picture on my back because there's a butterfly that's over there. It's stuck there. I can't move. I decided to become a flower, and this is what happens. I can't move anymore. I cannot leave. So everyone, feel free taking pictures because it's just gonna happen. I'm stuck. What's up, Montreal? Patrick here. Today, I was inspired by Fred Bastien and Camille to dress like this because we're going somewhere where there's a bunch of millions of butterflies flying everywhere, and we want them to come on us and not be afraid, so they think we're actually a flower. It's gonna be super awesome. I'm super excited because it's been years I wanted to do this. Little secret, we sprayed some citrus juice on us so that the butterflies actually get attracted, wink wink. Let's get the butterflies on us. Let's go. I got dreams that flow like water. Oh yeah, I want it all. So will you come along on my adventure? Oh yeah, I want it all. I want it all. Oh. I'm joined by my friend Ali, who already has her flower crown, who's blending in this botanical garden. Look at that. Oh yeah. Work it, work it, work it.
This is a great experience. We have been outside in Montreal, and then we have passing from all these parts, Mexico, and then we are in China?
Japan.
In Japan.
Butterflies flying freely everywhere. They're coming on us, they're coming on the flowers. It is truly a unique sight to see. In the card, 3, 2, 1.
So, if you answer 4, you are correct.
And that's how you count the butterfly off. Just wait for them to come around here.
Actually, butterflies go to Mexico, where I am, so they come here, they go to Texas, and then they go to Mexico in Michigan, and they stay like 3 generations to go over there, and another 3 generations to come back. That's amazing.
And if you come over here, you can kind of see the butterflies on the fruits. Now I'm actually blending in as becoming a real flower. So they'll think, oh, you see? They're all coming now.
spirit.
So it has to go. It has to be a flower and not move and not talk much, huh?
It just comes a butterfly.
Wait, do I have a butterfly in my head?
Yes, you have a butterfly in your head.
I feel it. I can actually feel the butterfly on my head. It's trying to eat my head. Oh my god, it's so ticklish.
Okay, yeah, it's a butterfly over there.
How big is it?
Don't worry, you are okay.
Oh, something fell.
It was a butterfly that was also in your back.
What? Am I actually really attracting all of them right now?
Yeah, they don't want you to leave.
I know, I was about to leave and I was stuck. Here, I'm part of the permanent exhibit of the Botanical Garden. I don't see a picture on my back because there's a butterfly that's over there. It's stuck there, I can't move. I decided to become a flower and this is what happens. I can't move anymore, I cannot leave. So everyone, feel free taking pictures because this is gonna happen, I'm stuck. See, there was an egg on my camera and I'm telling you, they're everywhere. Sanctuary, seeing all these butterflies around us. It's really worthwhile coming here, whether you come with your family, your kids, your loved ones, your friends. And dress appropriately. You have to have a floral get up, or not, you won't get the full experience. So, hope to see you guys soon. I can't wait for the comments of what you think about butterflies. And if you're afraid, please let us know. Signing out.
Si quieren ver más videos de Montreal, los invito a que le den click aquí y recuerda suscribirte a WhatsApp Montreal y a mi canal, yo te explico.